Guys, welcome back to the channel. As usual, the name is Director Vim, and today we're talking about online shopping. We're talking about buying things from overseas. We're talking about Amazon. We're talking about Wish. We're talking about BidOrBuy. We're talking about Take a Lot. We're talking about everything that has to do with online shopping. And yes, myself, I normally buy from overseas. I do buy like 99% of the gadgets, items that I use in terms of cinematography, everything. Most of the items that I use personally are purchased online. I don't go to the shop and say, hey, I want to buy this, I want to buy that. Normally, I buy everything online. So today I'm here to talk about buying online. Is it safe at the moment? Buying online, is a guarantee at the moment? Because currently we are facing COVID-19 regulations. Some countries are in total lockdown. Some are on level 3, some are level 5, some are like there's a whole lot going on right now. So today I just want to alert you whether is it safe to buy on these platforms or it's worth waiting until this whole thing is done, which we don't know when. So personally, like I mentioned before, I do buy online, like I said. So yes, today this is what we're going to tap on. So if you are new on the channel, I highly suggest you click on the subscribe button. I'm not sure if it's here or there, but wherever it is, the red button, please click on the red button. I'll really appreciate it a lot. Like the video as well, share it, and then yeah, let's just get straight to the video. So yes guys, basically to get straight to the point, if you're in South Africa, because currently I'm in South Africa now, so I'm not sure where you are watching this video from. I know there are different types of people from different countries who are watching this video now. So what I would say is, in South Africa currently, it is a bit difficult when you are buying from overseas, especially the international online shopping like Amazon, eBay, Wish. Wish is even worse, okay? Number one, just make sure that you are not in a hurry to receive the item. Like me, personally, when I'm buying an item online, I make sure that I'm not in need of the item as soon as possible, because I do have experience on this. I do buy every single time. I personally cannot spend about a week without buying from eBay or Amazon. So based on the experience that I have, that is what I want to share out there, so you guys do not go through the same problems that I've been facing during the lockdown, or currently, because we are still in lockdown. So yes, if you are buying on eBay, Amazon, Wish, let me just take Wish aside, because for Wish, you can only buy on Wish if you are willing to wait 2-3 months, 4 months, 5 months, yeah, or a year maximum. So Wish is even out of the line, guys. So if you want to purchase on Wish, I will highly recommend that maybe you are using your own carrier like DHL, that's fine. But if Wish is providing their own carrier to you, guys, I wouldn't even recommend it, because you're going to wait forever. And when it comes to Amazon, Amazon is a bit safe, because Amazon, you get to choose high-end couriers like DHL, those expensive carriers. And if you choose DHL, that is perfect, because DHL delivers very quick, even in lockdown. But when it comes to eBay and the other websites whereby you don't get to choose the carrier option, they give you their personal, they say domestic carrier and so forth, it is going to be a problem. So please, when they suggest such to you, if it is not DHL or any expensive carrier that you're actually paying extra amount, expensive amount for them to ship this to you, I will say no, because if it is stated that you're going to receive the item in 1 month, it's not going to happen. You're not going to get the item in a month. You're basically going to get the item in the next 2-3 months, if I'm not mistaken. I bought a phone on eBay recently. That is the Redmi. I'm planning to switch phones. So the carrier and the guy that I bought it from gave me an estimated date of 1 month. And it is more than a month now. It's approaching 2 months now. The item is still not here. Which I don't blame the buyer, because the buyer was given a time frame as well from the post office. They said 1 month. So now if it is 1 month, there's nothing you can do. You just have to wait. You cannot even seek a refund. So basically, if you are buying from this these online platforms, I highly recommend that you do choose your own personal carrier. DHL is the best. DHL, I'm not saying DHL is the best among all carriers, but currently during the lockdown, they will deliver it even if you are in level 5 or level 100 or whatsoever level that you are. The thing is, they have their own private company, and I think they do have their own flights that do the deliveries and all that. So when it comes to DHL, they are quite expensive, but in terms of the delivery dates, it's accurate. So you can buy on these platforms only if you do not mind waiting, okay? When they give you an estimated date of 1 month, do not expect 1 month. Just bear in mind that you are going to wait about 2, 3, 4 months or more. But like I said, if you are buying from Amazon, that is perfectly fine. If you are in South Africa, these are the options that I've given out there. But if you are in other countries, I will suggest that you do figure out which carrier option is available, which I think DHL is in most countries. So if you do have DHL in your country as well, I highly recommend that you do use DHL for now in terms of the lockdown that we're currently going through. But if you tend to use other couriers, which they do offer you, sometimes they even say free delivery. Those are the worst part, because when it stays that free delivery, sometimes they don't even add the tracking details because they know that you are not paying for it. So you're just going to wait, and it's not guaranteed that you might receive the item. Sometimes the item get broken, lost, damaged, and all that. So if you're in other countries, use the high-end expensive courier service like DHL, the one that you are basically paying an extra amount for. Not like a $5 shipping, let's say from $50 upwards, depending on the type of item that you are shipping. So that is it that I'm going to put out there for today. Like I said, personally, I do buy a whole lot from eBay, Wish. I do buy a whole lot. You can crown me the king, because I know myself, I do buy a whole lot. So if you have any questions based on online purchases whatsoever, just link it in the comment section below, and I will also share my thoughts, my ideas, in anyhow I can help you. Yes, let's communicate in the comment section below. If you are new on the channel, like the video as well, share it. You never know who is gonna need this. Thank you very much for coming here. This is what we do on this show, entertainment with a mixture of cinematography. We take everything from entertainment, inside world, whatsoever that benefits me and benefits you as well. We talk about it on this show. So yes, subscribe to the channel and don't forget to follow me on Instagram @DirectorVim. Till we meet again, guys. Peace.